graveyard gates are locked. That miserable sod in there won't open them. No point me staying here if I can't get in. That gravekeeper's a total git.
Oh, this is stupid. The gates are locked.
I wouldn't bother if I were you. The gravekeeper won't open them. He just sits in his hut talking to that weird friend of his. Ugh, I've had enough. I'm off. I only wanted to visit my mother's grave.
Swine's ruined my morbid grave visiting fun.
You have a house, Sip. That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was just lying.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry, I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it, not even them undead ones wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh, what was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Oh, yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep. What's this? The guild poking their noses in where they're not wanted. Why aren't you out killing some real criminals? Snooping around amongst the dead, you shouldn't be allowed. Get off me!
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago. Now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Yeah.